Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, I just wanted to show you, I found a couple cool little new spots up in here. I want to show you some of these stones out here. There's a whole group, which they're Masons. William F. Radent, 1875 to 1957. Minnie S. Radent, 1879 to 1956. Can't say that I have ever seen that one before. That is beautiful artwork. Look at that. And I've never seen one that says Rock of Ages. How cool is that? I want that on my tombstone if I had one. Mary E., wife of F.F. Osborne, M.D., November 21st, 1854. To October 13th, 1917, and December 21st, 1847, to September 6th, 1920. You guys, what you're looking at right now is the Goldman spot. And guess what? Goldman, he is the guy that is responsible for the shopping cart. Say thank you to the man who came up with the shopping cart. And you're looking at his family plot right here. Mr. Goldman is the one who came up with the shopping cart after he owned a chain of grocery stores, I believe was called Humpty Dumpty. And he came up with the idea of a shopping cart after seeing his customers and stuff carrying stuff in their, however they did before, you know, little handbags or whatever. He saw the need for it and he came up with the shopping cart. And obviously it took off. So you can thank the Goldmans for that. And here we go over here. So this one, Michael Goldman, October 9th, 1861 to March 21st, 1945. Hortense Dreyfus Goldman, June 6th, 1872 to July 4th, 1960. Helen Katz Goldman, 1904 to 1999. And Alfred Dreyfus Goldman, 1894 to 1937. So, when we go up over here, this is his other spot. Alfred Drive. Alfred Dreyfus Goldman, June 7th, 1938 to October 27th, 1997. Okay, well, if he's 1938, he's Alfred, that means he's got to be a son. Because you got Alfred Dreyfus Goldman over here, 1894 to 1937. So, yeah, that's got to be his son.